listening.
Your systems are offline.
You're listening to real time radio.
But I think that's
why I like you speed so much.
So, a convict has just escaped from East County Jail.
And the local police department
wants everyone
to go 30, boy.
All right, guy, here you go. We'll go 5 miles an hour.
Okay, we can speed up a little bit.
No phone.
Well, then, guys.
All you have.
Guys, listen.
Flash. You must find your way through the obscure forest using only the deserting light from the Flash. For more information, visit flashblack.com.
That sounds really cool.
So, do you guys want to go?
Definitely.
I want to go.
Yeah, I don't really do scary things.
Oh, come on, guy.
Okay, we'll see. Like, we'll see.
So, what was the name of the website again?
Flashblack.com.
Alright, flashblack.com. Alright. Ooh.
Ooh.
No.
Shh. Flashblack Haunted Woods, where each event comes with 100% guarantee.
Still no! Hey! At Flashblack Haunted Woods, you and your friends are transported deep into the middle of an obscure forest.
Still no.
Shut up!
You and your friends must find your way back on your own. Seems easy enough.
But your only source of light is a camera flash.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ha! Got it. But be warned, the woods are real, and there's no guarantee that it will be safe.
All right, click here to buy tickets. So you guys want to go?
I do.
Yeah.
Yes.
Guy?
If it'll shut you up, sure.
Tickets.
Alright, so you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
What if someone gets lost?
Better not get lost. I don't want to do this in the first place.
None of us are going to get lost.
Yeah, we'll stick together.
Okay, well, let's go.
Whatever.
You'll
be fine. Alright, last chance if anyone wants to not go.
Fine.
Alright, let's go.
Is this the booth for Flashblack?
Yes. You have an appointment?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you the party of Seth Sanders, Alex Pulley, Justin Tart, Kyle Pulley, and Gary Pennell?
Guy Pennell.
Yeah, that's us.
That's us.
Okay. Can I have your ticket?
Yes, we can.
All right, if you would please just sign these waivers.
Whoa. What are the waivers for?
It's not important. It's just in case you get injured or something. But don't worry. That hadn't happened yet.
Wait. Yet?
Guy will be fine.
Yet. Yet.
I haven't been hit by a truck yet. It's the same thing.
Head up or tail down?
I didn't look.
Okay, before you go in, I'm going to need all your cell phones.
What?
It's just so you don't, you know, use the light and stuff, you know. It ain't no big deal. We'll just put them here in this sack here, all right?
Okay.
You get them back when you get them out.
Can I just promise? Turkey's word? I mean, close enough? Nope, we're still going with the sack. All right, cool. Fine. Whatever you have, sturdy sack.
All right, this is your flashlight. It's fully charged, so you don't have to worry about going dead.
Yeah, you can go on to that one, I guess.
Okay, you guys are going to be taken out in the woods behind me, and it's your job to get out. And it ain't that hard. You just got to walk in a straight line, okay?
Alright, I guess.
Okay.
He's dropping us off.
Okay, look, don't worry. There's no actors out there or anything like that for anybody to scare you. It's just going to be you guys. You may hear things, but trust me, there's nobody out there but you.
Alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Let's load up.
Prepare yourself, you know it's a must. Gonna have a friend in Jesus. So you know that.
I gotta be first, what can I say?
Hey, you guys be careful out there. I'd hate for something to happen to you.
Alright, what now?
What, you want me to make all the decisions?
Well, you did bring us here.
And we are staying at your house.
And you have the flash.
Yep.
Okay, well, I mean, we came in that way, so...
And he left that way, so...
Okay.
Let's just go that way.
Let's go the way we came.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah, we're going that way.
You know, the more we're out here, the less we need the flash. I guess our eyes are just adjusting to the... obscureness of the forest.
Yeah, well, we're gonna continue to use the flash because I'm scared enough as it is, and I'm not gonna get lost.
Guys, he's right. It's the whole point of the trip.
Hey guys, is Kyle up there with you?
No.
Why? I thought he was back there with you guys. Well, I did too until I turned around and he wasn't there.
No.
I'm sure he's fine. He's probably just stopped back there to tie a shoe or something. He'll catch up later.
So we're just gonna leave him? Something can happen to him out there.
What, you afraid the boogeyman's gonna get him?
No.
Then stop worrying.
Stop worrying? You want me to stop worrying? He's my brother. He's out there alone. Something could happen to him. You wouldn't know what it's like. You don't have a brother.
You know what?
Guys, stop. It's fine. We'll go back and look for him. He couldn't have gone far. Thank you.
Sister counts.
Guys, great. The flash is broken.
Really? What a ripoff. The dude said it was fully charged when he gave it to us.
Hold on, give me a second. Oh, got it. Got a flashlight.
Wow, really? The whole point of this was to not have any light and use the flash. Why did you bring that?
I'm sorry. It came in handy, didn't it?
It's fine. Just give it to me.
Guys, where's Alex?
I don't know.
Dude, we need to get out of here. Come on, let's go.
Reported missing after attending an apparent haunted woods attraction that turned out to be a hoax. The parents say the boys drove to the attraction on Friday night and never returned. The next morning, police arrived at the scene and found no trace of the attraction. The parents are working closely with authorities and say they have received a ransom call, but so far there are no leads on the suspect. If you have any information that could be of assistance, please call the local sheriff's department. In other news, there has been a series...
Thank you. Oh, really? I told you this was a bad idea.
God, we don't need that right now. We just need to figure out how to get out.
It's hard to see the bag on there.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh, my gosh. It's the guy from the booth. He's been with us the whole time.
Well, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
The window?
Are you serious? He just walked by the window.
Start looking for stuff.
Okay, yes.
Open the door or something. Get out of here.
The door's locked.
You can't get out there.
Guys, he didn't take my lockpicks. Oh, you guys call me crazy for carrying lockpicks for practicing during class. Do you see how heavy this is gonna come in here?
It doesn't matter, just unlock the door.
Okay, watch.
This is Natalie Newsworthy from News Channel 8.
Alone in the woods, no map, no phone, no light. All you have is a camera flash.
Hey guys, are y'all busy this Friday night?